my style, let's put it together. We kind of try to go a little bit of a retro style, something, you know, fashion forward, and, something definitely with a Euro cut. So it's kind of like my new thing for the last year. I'm trying it out. Hopefully it works.
It looks good. It looks good on you. You wear it well.
Thank you.
So a UCLA guy, you're back in LA. Do you see a lot of LA guys or UCLA guys when you're in town?
UCLA probably 4 to 5 times a week, you know, just working out. And UCLA's always been like the foundation of my life as far as education and athletics, and I just like to give back and be supportive at all times.
So what are your plans for this summer? Are you going to be in town a lot?
I live in LA every offseason, so I'll be in LA a lot, working out, trying to get better, trying to get my teammates now on the same page so we can make a playoff.
Anything fun planned?
Just got back from Cabo, so well, that was a big trip. Other than that, just enjoying the experience of my newborn daughter. And being a father for the first summer, so that's obviously a learning experience. Every day is different.
Yeah.
So I just move forward from there and just enjoy life.
Just in time for Father's Day, too.
I'm lucky, right?
You are lucky. Yeah, right around, you can make a present.
Yeah, Father's Day, a week before that's my birthday, so I have twice for one, two.
Double header. What's your favorite girl's name?
Isabella.
Isabella, it's a beautiful name.